Hi everyone, it's James here with Studiospares. Those fine people at Solid State Logic, SSL to you and me, have been at it again, and they now bring us the new SSL 12 USB bus powered 12 in 8 out audio interface that can operate at up to 32 bit with a sample rate of up to 192 kHz. SSL 12 builds on the SSL 2 and 2 Plus by giving us 4 of those lovely preamps with the legacy 4K button. Channels 1 and 2 also offer a high impedance instrument input for recording guitars, bass, or old school keyboard instruments. Top pro tip here, leave the mic pres in 4K mode as it adds that vibe and flavour of the legendary SSL 4000 series consoles. For me, it's a set it and forget it moment. We also get an ADAT optical input for adding 8 more channels to our recordings. The 2 high-powered headphone amplifiers are fully independently configurable using the SSL 360 software. This is where the SSL 12 really comes into its own. Whereas the SSL 2 and 2 Plus are great sounding and very simple interfaces, this SSL 12 is more than capable of being the center of your studio world, but more on this shortly. On top, we have the 4 input channels, each with switchable 48-volt phantom power, line level selection, and high-pass filter soft switches. Each channel has a 4-bar LED level meter, the main input gain pot, and that legacy 4K button. Another addition to the SSL 12 is a built-in talkback mic, which can be routed and controlled from the SSL 360 software. We then have the USB connection LED and the main output master volume pot. On the far right, we have the master volumes for the 2 headphone outputs and the user customizable cut, alt, and talk soft switches. Very usefully on the front, we find the 2 high impedance quarter inch jack inputs and 2 quarter inch TRS outputs for the headphones. Around the back, we find the 4 XLR combination quarter inch inputs for those preamps, 2 pairs of balanced TRS outputs. 1 and 2 are your main monitor outs as controlled by the master volume control, but 3 and 4 can either be an alternate set of outputs for a second set of monitors, or they can be configured to be standard line outputs for feeding a third pair of headphones via a headphone amp. They could be a stereo send to an external effects processor, or they can output control voltage to drive an analog synth. SSL 12 gives us full-sized 5-pin DIN plugs for MIDI I/O, which is nice on such a compact interface. We then have the ADAT optical input for adding up to 8 channels of input from an external mic pre. Finally, we have the USB-C type connection for hooking up to your PC or Mac via the supplied USB-C cable. And before you ask, yes, SSL 12 is both Intel and Apple Silicon compliant. As I mentioned earlier, SSL 12 neatly integrates with the SSL 360 software. This is where all of your routing, signal flow, and level control is done, along with the assignment of the user configurable buttons. If you're the kind of person who likes to dig deep into this sort of stuff, SSL have 2 really good tutorial videos on how to get the best out of the SSL 12 and the 360 software on the SSL 12 page of the website. Google is your friend here. But as if that wasn't enough, you also get the SSL drum strip and vocal strip 2 plugins included with the SSL 12, along with what they call the SSL Production Pack, which includes goodies from Native Instruments, Loop Cloud, Ableton, and much more, as it says on the box. There you go, the SSL 12. Who's it for? Well, if you're in the market for a portable, bus-powered USB-C interface that gives you all the connectivity you're ever going to need to make some seriously high-quality recordings, then it's for you. The look and feel of the unit would keep the most experienced of users happy, but the ease of use and the familiar form factor will make SSL 12 appeal to those new to home or studio recording. As ever, you can check out the SSL 12 along with the full range of SSL products at studiospares.com. But for now, my name's James Ivy and I'll see you again very soon. Oh, and just one last thing. For this video, my voice was recorded using the SSL 12 with the 4K button well and truly switched in.